everyone. Well, this is a surprise. We weren't expecting to be moving on Sunday, but my friends Chris and Chris have caught us up quicker than what we thought. So we're off to Lymm today. Yeah. It's a nice sunny day. So we'll record our journey as we go. See you later. moored up in Lymm, just before the cruising club. Nice boat. And we got our friends coming in behind us, which is that boat, which is way in the distance. Not too bad. Nice breeze, nice cool breeze. And a lovely day. Speak to you later.
So we're now at the dam in Lymm. Very pleasant. Time is about half past seven, but it's still warm.
Well, that's what you could see from, I think you could see that from Dunham Massey.
Oh, could you?
If you look, you were saying to the garden, I said.
In Lymm on a lovely sunny Monday morning. We're just about to set off to go towards I can't remember the name of the place now. Anyway, I'll let you know when I remember. Get me brain in gear. Anyway, we've got about a 10-mile journey today. And see you later.